A Chicago couple turned what could have been heartbreak into something beautiful after their wedding was postponed and ultimately canceled.
In about April, we decided to push it and just push it to August, to late August. And then as things were continuing to move really slowly, we just decided, you know, nobody's going to want to travel in August, even if things are in better shape.
The couple knew they wouldn't be getting the deposit back from the florist, so they instead donated 50 bouquets to healthcare workers.
But we wanted to make it bigger, so we kind of put it out there to all of our customers, say, hey, do you want to donate to this, make it bigger? We were able to make 105 bouquets for this today.
Healthcare workers work long hours and deal with sensitive situations, so the couple wanted to show their gratitude.
It's a small token of our gratitude, but we hope that it can kind of put a smile on the face of some people who are doing really important work right now.
We're cheering everyone on from the sidelines.
The flowers were delivered to medical staff at Ingalls Hospital in Harvey Friday afternoon. Now these nurses, doctors, and essential workers who have risked so much on the front lines of the pandemic can enjoy this beautiful gift. The two are both scientists. In fact, Christine just finished her PhD in immunology. They said they get it, and that's why they met with me virtually. They're following quarantine orders after finally getting married in a small ceremony in California. In Lakeview, Jen DeSalvo, NBC5 News.